right, week one, day one, overhead prep. I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick rundown on my what I'm doing for mobility and my little quick warm up before I start lifting. And here's an organic bell pepper. Just real quick, I'm not gonna do the whole thing for time. Then I'm gonna do my six sets of overhead press. I usually warm up in these shoes. But for time, I went ahead and put my powerlifting shoes on. Double across on the five. That's just a quick little rundown of what I do. That's all.
I do a little more sometime.
My 60 pounds.
Hey, this is Melissa from Project Nurture. It's a little cold and flu season, and it seems to be getting sick. There are four simple ways on how I protect the youngest from germs inside the
home.
With lots of kids of all ages coming to our homes, well, including Andy's big brother, it's important to protect everyone from germs.
If I got an organic bell pepper, that means I'm drinking organic water. There's a lot of water in bell peppers. A lot of good vitamins, a little protein. So I start eating these a lot more. Domino. 5 times. These are 5 reps. Work sets on the first week.
I live in a small town in Colorado.
Good.
You live your life.
Five times. All these are five. Five or more. Hope I can get five. Hope I get one of these. Come on, play music. No commercial.
Do you need $2,000 to $10,000 super fast? Forget the slow banks and expensive payday loans.
Here we go. 120. Progress is progress, huh? Well, I got 30 seconds. Progress is progress. So, yeah, I remember doing 155 five times, but this is where I'm at right now. So, thanks for watching. One day I'll get to edit it a little bit better, but until then.
Darkest path.